Hey there, fellow tech enthusiasts. Today, we're diving into an important topic, fixing the issue of not being able to create a pool in Windows 10 RAID 1 mirroring. So, let's get started. Now, let's tackle the problem at hand, fixing the issue of not being able to create a pool in Windows 10 RAID 1 mirroring. The solution may be as simple as restarting your system. Sometimes, a restart can resolve any temporary issues that are preventing the pool creation. Let's understand what RAID 1 is. It's a configuration where two hard drives work together by mirroring the data in real time. Essentially, everything you save on one drive is duplicated onto the other. To put it simply, imagine having two 1TB hard drives in a RAID 1 array. The operating system treats them as a single 1TB drive. This maximizes your storage capacity while ensuring data redundancy. Now, here's the beauty of RAID 1 mirroring, data reliability. If one of the drives fails, don't worry. All your data is immediately accessible on the other drive without any impact on data integrity. Your computer system remains fully operational, ensuring maximum productivity. To summarize, RAID 1 mirroring provides fault tolerance and data safety. Your data is copied onto multiple disks, and each disk contains the same data. This means that even if one disk becomes broken, your precious data remains safe. And there you have it. Now you know how to fix the issue of pool creation in Windows 10 RAID 1 mirroring. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and solutions. Until next time, happy computing!